Villages. How honorable. Those bastards will pay for this.
By fighting our own.
Huh? How'd you get here?
you won't get past us! Quest ends here. You will go no further.
I will tear out your heart, traitor. No!
Ah!
Farm villages. How honorable. Those bastards will pay for this.
What's this?
Or die fighting our own.
Huh? How'd you get here?
Nice and pointy.
You'll die where you stand!
Quest ends here. You will go no further.
I will tear out your heart, traitor.
Don't let him go any further! So you're the one killing all our kin. Your run of luck ends here. King Arthur demands your head on a stake.
King Arthur? I know of no such king. But I look forward to taking his head.
I wouldn't worry about Arthur, my friend. Because we'll make sure you never leave this cave alive.
Attacking farm villages. How honorable. Those bastards will pay for this.
We might need assistance!
I'm gonna rip it out your soul!
Die fighting our own.
Huh? How'd you get here?
You'll die where you stand!
Quest ends here. You will go no further.
I will tear out your heart, traitor.
Ha 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 ha!
Yeah. Caradoc's stomach turned at the thought of local tribes throwing in with the Roman horde, but he felt no satisfaction in cutting their champions down to size. These were fellow Britons, after all. Clearly, he was going to have to take this matter up with Arthal, the tribal king of the famed Tabuni tribe.